Nobimid College Nodal Officer. After the basic information, click on the faculty department and course, then list of the faculty and department. Faculty page is open. Before enter the data, kindly read the all given instruction carefully. Now enter the faculty name. Click on the save button. Click on the save button. The record has been saved successfully. After that, log this page. When you log the faculty tab, department tab will be visible. Enter the department's name. Click on save button. If you have other departments, then you can also want to edit the department name, then you click on the edit button. If you want to delete the department name, then you click on the delete button. Now lock it. The record has been updated successfully. After enter the faculty department details, click on the regular program details. Same before enter the details, kindly read the instruction carefully. Here we have a two types of program: program through departments and program through others. All the fields are mandatory. Please select all the fields: department name, level, name of program, broad discipline group, broad discipline name, discipline name, admission criteria, examination system, duration, course duration year, course duration month if you have, intake, type, whether vocational course available, year of start, accreditation status, university through which approved, statutory body. After filled all the fields, click on the add button. Now your program is added. If you want to edit this program, you can click on the edit button. If you want to delete this program, click on the delete button. By here, you edit all the fields except discipline, course duration, year, month and year of start. Otherwise you can update all other fields. Now click on the update button. Then submit. Then log. If you have a program, other programs, then you can enter the fields. Otherwise, you can directly log this page. Let's we come to the standalone. Standalone is same as the college. After the basic information, click on the faculty department course. Then list of the faculty and department. Faculty page, enter the faculty name. Same as college. Click on save button. Click on lock. here we already have a three departments. If you want to edit this department, then click on edit button. This record has been updated successfully. After that, lock it. Enter the faculty department details. Click on the regular program details. Regular program details same as the college. Here we already have a three programs. Then we can directly click on the submit button. But we need to update the two fields, year of start and accreditation status, because these fields are newly added. So we need to update these fields. Click on submit button. You always need to click submit then log. Others program. If you have others program, then you can enter the data. Otherwise, you can directly log this page. In standalone, we have a regular programs and also have a distance program. If you have a distance program, then you can enter the data. Otherwise, you can directly log this page. Here is also all the fields are mandatory. Please select one by one. Examination system, course duration, year, course duration, month, approved intake, type, vocational. All the fields, click on the add button. Now your program is added. Then click on submit button. After that, click on log button. In both regular programs and distance program, both have program through departments and others program. If you have other programs, then you can enter the data. Otherwise, you can directly log this page. Let's we come to the university page. University is same as college, except some details. We have previously have lots of faculty, and we can directly log this page. If you no need to update the any faculty, then you can directly log this page. Here we have a two option. Department through any faculty, then you can select the faculty name. Otherwise, you can select the no faculty name. And you can enter the only department name. Click on log button. fill the faculty department details, click on the regular program details. Here we have a new tab, program through faculty is for university only. Here we select a faculty name, then level. All the fields are mandatory, so fill all the fields one by one. Same as college. To fill all the fields, click on the add button. Report has been saved successfully. Click on submit, then click on lock button. Program through department same as college, then we can directly lock this program. Others program also same as college. If you have a data, then you can add, otherwise you can directly log this page. After regular, we can click on distance program. Distance program also have a three types, program through faculty, program through departments and others program. If you have a data, then you can enter, otherwise you can directly log. Here all the fields are mandatory, so if you have a data then enter all the fields. If you don't have, then you can directly lock the field. Others program details, lock the field.